Hey everyone, we just wrapped up the 88th legislative session. It was a long 140 days of hard work, but it was an honor of a lifetime to represent my community at the Texas Capitol. We have done a lot of work, but I want to tell you some of the things that I'm most proud of during my first legislative session.
On January 10th, I made history when I was sworn in as one of the first Muslims and South Asians to serve in the Texas Legislature.
The Chief Clerk will now administer the constitutional oath of office to the members-elect of the House of Representatives of the 88th Legislature. All members-elect will please rise.
So help me God.
Congratulations, members.
We got to work pretty fast. I was appointed to the Pensions, Investments, and Financial Services and Criminal Jurisprudence Committees.
Criminal Jurisprudence, Speaker Appointments, Bhojani. Pensions, Investments, and Financial Services, Speaker Appointments, Bhojani.
And I also had the honor of being named Chairman of the Criminal Procedure Subcommittee on the House Committee on Criminal Jurisprudence.
The Chair names the following members to the Subcommittee on Criminal Procedure. Representative Bhojani, Chair.
We laid out over 16 important pieces of legislation in different House committees. And when some of them made it to the House floor, my colleagues tried to give me a hard time from the back mic.
Can you tell me why you're always up and down every aisle talking to every member of the floor on the floor?
I promise my constituents that I'll work hard every single day, every minute I'm on the floor, and that's what I try to do. Amen.
And we had some fun along the way.
Who's your favorite football player?
Sorry, I don't watch football, so I don't have a favorite football player.
Now, what's your favorite sport?
Ping pong.
But after the hazing and jokes, we got to business and passed 10 bills out of the Texas House. And 3 bills were sent to the governor's desk to be signed into law.
Thank you, Ms. Speaker. I call up HB 1883 with Senate amendments. This is the bill that will ensure state-mandated exams such as STAR tests and end-of-course exams are not administered on religious holy days.
This is a record vote. The clerk will ring the bell. So Mr. Bhojani voting aye. There being 101 ayes and 38 nays, the House concurs in sending amendments to HB 1883.
Relating to a report by the Texas Workforce Commission, is that right?
Yes, that's correct. We need a study desperately to find high growth, high demand apprenticeship programs so that we can have more on-the-job training for the people of Texas. Move passage.
The question occurs on passage to engrossment. House Bill 4451, is there objection? Chair hears none. House Bill 4451 is passed to engrossment.
This bill clarifies the definition of organized retail theft. I move passage.
Members, the question occurs on final passage of House Bill 4779. Clerk will ring the bell. So Dr. Bhojani voting aye. There being 106 ayes and 35 nays, House Bill 4779 is finally passed.
I was honored to place my family Quran in the Capitol Chapel so that Muslims had a place to pray during the month of Ramadan.
As one of the first Muslims ever elected in the history of the state of Texas to the Texas Legislature, I feel honored to be able to place a Quran in the chapel, get permission to do that, especially during the month of Ramadan, for all the Muslim visitors and staffers that pray in peace. I'm so glad that there is a place in the Texas Capitol for all faiths, all Texans can come in and find peace in this place.
And a few weeks later, I was joined by the Jewish and Hindu faith leaders to add even more religious texts to the Capitol Chapel, sending a clear signal that in Texas, we protect and respect all religions. Throughout the session, I worked hard to build good relationships with other state representatives and with state senators from both parties. I believe that's the best way to make meaningful change for Texans.
From being one of the first Muslims elected to the Texas Legislature to passing 10 bills out of the state house, I would not have been able to accomplish anything without the support of my family, my staff, and my community in HD 92. Thank you for entrusting me with this immense responsibility. I hope I've made you proud, and I look forward to continuing to serve you. God bless HD 92, and God bless Texas.